this PAR 72 landmark would be a travesty. One and all would mourn the loss of this exclusive private green space and Ramon's famous Bloody Marys. He uses a golf tee as an olive skewer. I think it's Ramon.
I finally...